friends. In today's video, I have the best Christmas gift ideas for kids according to Pinterest. Pinterest released a report of the best Christmas gifts according to what Pinterest users were searching for, and they compiled a huge document, and I'll leave that linked in the description box down below if you want to look through it all. But I'm going to make this a three-part series of gift ideas according to Pinterest. If we haven't met before, hi, my name is Shawn. On this channel, I give you DIY party ideas twice a week, and today's series falls into the category of gift giving because at parties we usually bring gifts. Let's see, what does Pinterest say about this category of gift giving for kids? Parents, aunts, uncles, grandparents, and friends all look to Pinterest for the latest in kid-friendly ideas, from indoor camping gear to brain teasers and gifts for game lovers. The kids on your list are sure to be happy with these gifts. So some of these gifts I'm familiar with and some I'll be looking at for the first time along with you. All right, so the first one is a pegboard set for $16. Oh, this is a lacing set. So I'm gonna pop up, maybe I should scoot over a little bit. I'll put it over here. I'm gonna scoot over just a little bit. I can't even say this. Schoolsy pegboard set. Oh, it's a Montessori toys for toddler and preschool kids. 30 lacing pegs. All right. Well, this is really cute. I can see where older preschool kids would really enjoy this. Lacing activities are very popular. All right. The next one is Fat Brain mini squigs for $20. Okay. I have these. Hold on right there. I have these. We actually have these. Okay, we own these. I can't find them, which means the kids have been playing with them because we love them so much. They work perfectly for sticking on windows and any hard surface. You can create so many things. I know I have a clip of my daughter, I'm pretty sure, playing with these, so I will, if I can find that video, I'll put it here. If not, you have a picture right here to see, but these are really cool. Fat Brain toys. Oh, I'm out of breath. The next one is Boon Cogs water toy, $14, and it's from Kohl's. I don't know anything about this. Oh, it's actually on sale. It's on sale right now for $10 as I'm filming. Boon Cogs water gears bath toys. So I like the bright colors. Looks like gears, maybe suction cups onto the tub and kids pour water over them. We love a good bath toy at our house. Okay, Quickie Sticks solid tempera paint. What are these? Neon in colors at Michael's, $7.49. What is this? I need to know more. Okay. Take the fuss out of painting. Take the fuss out of why do they have that twice? Take the fuss out of painting. This super cool pack of Quick Sticks tempera paints is a fast drying formula that can make painting a breeze in mere 90 seconds. Just uncap and twist these neon sticks and you're ready to go. This kind of reminds me of like a foundation stick or like a blush stick in makeup, but with paint. For ages 3 and up, I'll have to try these. I've never seen like a paint stick before. So that looks cool. I can see where that would be good if you don't want like a big mess. Maybe it's supposed to be easier to clean up, or are kids just going to use it to draw on themselves with? Okay. It's definitely unique. I haven't seen anything like that before. All right, the next one is Kids TP portable play tent with safari projector and tote. That sounds like a lot. Okay, so it's basically a TP, safari projector. I mean, it looks like a little hand flashlight, kind of like the old school things you look through and you switch the things. What were those called? I don't remember what those are called. But this is like a flashlight. That's cute. We have a tent for our toddler. My son, when he was younger, he loved a good tent to play in. $30 USA Toys. Okay. I've been wanting to get this game because I want to say maybe we owned it at one time. No, I don't think we've ever owned this. I think we've played like the phone version, but I've always wanted to own this one. Headbands Junior Family Board Game by Spin Master Games. Headbands Junior. It's, you know, you put the headband on your hand, you guess who you are. I think that's just, you know, that's just fun, especially for the younger kids to guess who they are. But I don't think my toddler is ready for that game. So far, only one of these things we've actually played with. Okay, the next one is a rock wall climbing kit. Okay. Rock wall kit makes the perfect add-on climbing adventure for any wood playset, swing set, or fort. Customized colors and size. Easy 3D plans for nearly any size. Wall. This looks cool. My toddler loves to climb on things. I can't see us using this though because one, we don't have any like equipment or anything outside in our backyard. We can do this too, but I can see if you had, you know, already had play equipment in the backyard, a rock wall climbing kit would be cool, especially with the popularity of like, what is it, American Ninja? Catan Jr. Oh, okay, this has been on my list for a couple years now to get, and we still have not bought it because it's so expensive. $71. I've seen this cheaper. This one says they're trying to get you to go to Macy's. Well, I've seen this cheaper somewhere. I want to say it's usually around 50 though, which is still expensive. Catan Jr. We played this one time at church and my husband and son and I, we had a lot of fun with it. It was really neat. You kind of have to collect stuff and you're giving stuff away and you need stuff to build stuff. It's just a really fun board game. Kids on Stage game for $20 at Walmart. Kids on Stage. Okay, it's just charades for kids. Okay, well, I mean, you can't go wrong with charades. You can make your own charades, though. This channel is all about DIY party games, and what we like to do at Christmas time is just write down, like, our favorite Christmas movies and stick them in a basket and pull them out and act out our favorite Christmas movie. That's a DIY charades that you don't need to pay $20 for. If the second video in this series is already up, I will pop it up right here for you to click on. A thumbs up is the best compliment you can give me. Subscribe if you want to hang out with me more because I have lots of fun Christmas content coming your way. And I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye!